Press and hold the yellow boot button until the mic logo appears on the screen. Enter the login interface. Manually enter the password, 0816. Enter the ready interface. Touch the mode or press the up button to select the skin mode, male, female, pediatrics mode. After selecting mode, press the skin button to enter the pre-scan interface. Apply the gel evenly on the patient's pubic bone or on the sterilized probe, and place the probe 2 to 3 centimeters above the pubic bone. The head of the human body logo above the probe faces the patient's head, and the probe should be tilted forward at some angle. Slowly move the probe left and right, find the correct position of the bladder. Use red center line as the reference to display the dark area of bladder at the center of the scanning sector. Tilt the probe back and forth to find the largest dark area of the bladder. After confirming the largest dark area of bladder, press the probe appropriately to make the bladder outline clear. At this time, press the scan button to start scanning. During the scanning process, the probe angle, position, and pressure cannot be changed. After the scan is completed, the system automatically enters the scan result interface. Determine whether the scanned bladder position is correct in this interface, that is, whether the bladder schematic is within the target range. Thank you for watching.